This is Rowland Edwin Stanley. He was a porter that lived between 1890 and 1912. He died in the sinking of the Titanic.